I mean, this music is doing things to my ears. Doing some, interesting things. Anyway, I gotta find out if my stream is working properly. Hold on. Do 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 do. Do do. Ha. Okay. Exit. Thought it didn't sound right. But now it's fixed. Alrighty. So we got that. We got that. Looks like everything's good. So let's do this thing. Perspective. Just, looking at the backgrounds here. We're looking forwards. Isolation chamber. Eh. The pillar. The cube. I don't know why, but this whole startup screen just kind of weirds me out. Anyway, let's get to it. Okay. Not what I was expecting. Okay, that kills you. Okay. This is pretty cool. Not gonna lie, this is pretty cool. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. What up, DJ? And yes. I have to say, pretty fucking cool. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. I mean, game is definitely not hard by any means whatsoever. But the concept is very, very cool. And I am definitely enjoying it. Okay. Is there a reason why I would come all the way back here? Nope. No reason to come back here. I'm sure it gets trickier. Do I really have to, or can I just do this? Yeah. It's got pretty damn good music too. I can definitely see why you want Funky to play this one. Dude, I would play a game like this over Tomb Raider any fucking day. But at the same time, I don't really like the style of Tomb Raider. Free. Can't go down. Mean, Tomb Raider is a good game overall. I just don't like the fact that people praise it way more than it's worth. Okay. Not what I wanted to do. Gonna have to be on this side. I think. Oh. That'll work. Almost there. What? Really? That's definitely not what I was trying to do. Whoop. There we go. It's another one down. Oh, that's cool. So, basically, how far you're away from it is how big that your character thing is. That's pretty cool. There's another hatch here. I wonder if that's gonna be something. Power reserves. Something over here. Probably can do something like this. Yeah. There we go. Got it. That's another one done. Need to get over here this time. Yep, it is definitely a cool idea. What up, Funk? The floor is lava. Okay. I see that. Oh no. Do I gotta take this farther on this edge? Oh yeah, yeah. Just a lot farther I can go. Is that not acceptable? So I gotta somehow go from there to here? What? Even if I did that. Because there's got to be a perspective here where that isn't. That would be right here. I got to do something like this. Shut up, DJ. You're gonna make me want to play Portal 2. Mm-hmm. in sky. Okay. There's another hatch there. Interesting. Wait, what? Are you telling me? Alrighty then, that is a thing. Oh. All right. Game just got a lot more interesting. Still not exactly hard, but a lot more interesting. Where am I going? And the next gate open. Arcade and then tower. Are you telling me this is only two areas? I hope it's not just two areas. Interesting. I don't think it really matters which side I come from. Okay. Sorry about that. Bloop. And all the way across here. Oops. I'll move. Probably want to be here. What? There's stairs. Okay. Can I not? I know, right? These stairs are slidey. Crash Remake Collision Pill? Okay. Oh. Okay. Alright. I think I got an idea. Exit? Return to hub world. Yes. I just wanted to do this. And this. Yeah. That is probably how they did this. Okay, that's the exit. Got it. Just need the right perspective for what I'm trying to do. Haha. That come across here, right into there, and exit. That would put me on the wrong wall, though. The second. Nope, because that's solid. Ah. Okay. Didn't notice that before. And send you back across. Didn't mean to jump there. Yep. What? What? So, let me talk this out a little bit. I needed some way to block that. Or I need some way to block that. Because blocking the walls are impossible. I don't see. Yeah, it's not gonna happen with that. The fuck? I don't think it's this either. No. So how the freaky deek can I even get from there to there? I was actually expecting there to be something on this side of the wall. Unless it wants me to do something like this. Little bit too high. Yeah, okay. For some reason, my brain just doesn't work on those type of jumps. It's like, you can't make that jump. No, you totally can. You gotta change your perspective. Okay. We into the next one. This place looks way different, though. This Barry's magical escape. Okay. QB. Oh, hi, Cube. Cool beans. Not the button I meant to press. Okay, I gotta wait until now. Nope. Maybe closer? Nope, still hit my head. Interesting concept on that one. This place looks wrecked. Compression artifact. Okay, you're a spinny thing. I'm actually having my doubts I'll finish in 15 minutes now. Oops, too high of a jump. We end it. Population chamber. Oh. Well. That was just more of a sneaky deek than it was a, hey, I'm being dumb type thing. Come on. Sneaky deeks do not get any respect. ventilation room. Super Octagon. What's so super about it? Okay, ceiling's moving. Probably want to do something like this. Men. How does that help me? Okay. I'm gonna do something like this. That'll get me there, which can get me to here. Which didn't help me at all. Oh. Durr. And there we go. the machine. If I went for like this angle. And pop it on through like that. In this moving block again. Okay, maybe I went a little bit too far. Probably right there. And I need to jump. Thank you. And we in there. And I guess that's it. So there's something else around here. No? Special thanks. Guess I can just keep doing this forever. Seriously though, they just have you in an infinite loop like this at the end of the game. That is a very weird design choice to make this happen. Yeah, that's why I keep doing this. This has to be something else as well. There's no way they just have an infinite loop at the end. Well, that's how they want to do the end. Whatever. Anyway, that has been Perspective. A little small. Honestly, was worth the hour that I spent on it. Kind of glad it's free, though. Can't. I'll relaunch the game though. Okay. Okay. I hope y'all are getting this caught on stream, because, yeah. I really hope y'all are getting this on stream. I was like, hold up. Wait, that's my desktop. I'm so glad I didn't have my desktop from yesterday will send both of y'all my desktop from yesterday and you will understand what I was saying. Holy shit. All right, the ending was definitely worth it. Oh man. Wow. All right, this game definitely went up way more in that ending part than the rest of the game. And I honestly hope DigiFen makes more games like this. Because that was fucking trippy as fuck. All right, y'all. I will see y'all in probably 20 minutes or so, and I'm going to play some more Final Fantasy 3. I'm just going to go grab me a drink, use the bathroom, whatnot. I'll be back.